great. Thank you, Beta Code, protecting me from that terrorist. You know, it means a lot. Thanks. Hello, my fellow liberals. That's what you're supposed to say in LA, right? You know, California shit. Welcome to MeTV's Vespucci Nitro Circus Ripper. Anyway, today we're getting a slave that I bought off the west coast of Africa to literally jump off the pier. Introducing my you look awful without your hat on. Where this guy at? Whoa. Fucking hit me there. Don't do that again. Whoa, he jumped out. That's so cool. Alright, so we just bought some illegal firearms. You know, pretty skater dude, you know. Anyway, we're gonna have this guy right here. I don't really know his name. But he's going to be shooting the slave. Alright, good. Just turn off the safety now. Alright, shoot! Damn it, you missed him. Oh, this is good. I'm gonna kill you. No. Hey, everyone. I'm on my private jet. Gonna go over to Blaine County. Gonna get crunk off apple juice, whatever. Anyway, gonna react to some skater dude shirts, whatever the kids say these days. I don't know. Oh, shit. He's got a gun. He's gonna go into school, shoot some kids. That'd be really cool. Get the ratings up.
Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
Yeah, don't really know what that last clip was, but you know. Anyway, today, the slave is going to be jumping off the mountain. He's gonna die. And he's off it. Will he jump? That's so cute. Hey, what the fuck you guys doing here? Hey, get off me! Ah!
Order! Order in the court! All rise and then sit on it! Today, we have a... here for the trial of a celebrity of the name Donavan McDick, who is being convicted of sexual assault, physical and arson of an alligator. Donavan, how do you plead?
Not guilty, cocksucker. You're gay.
Mr. Dick, please watch your manners. I watch Family Guy, so that makes me gay.
I'm too radical for manners, Mom!
Can you all just, like, shut the fuck up for a second?
Listen, Donavan did not do anything to those alligators, and if you say that he did, you're a racist, a homophobe, you're gay, and you also probably hate Family Guy. So, all of you are pretty liberal, like the dog from Family Guy. Or Shriker from Stan vs. Shriker. It's never coming out, by the way.
Shut the fuck up, you're a Republican.
Man, you guys are gayer than those Moldy Butterstick fans.
Order in the motherfucking court!
Okay, Jesus from Family Guy.
Alright, so here's our evidence and shit.
Ah, shit.
Fake! Nope! Kevin Bacon was not in Footloose. You're wrong.
This is fake propaganda by the alligators. I did no war crimes.
Your Honor, this is horseshit.
Alright, also, Donavan killed around 1.15 million alligators in the alligator genocide of 1915.
Nope, that was Mr. Flip Flop in
1898. No!
You know what, Donovan McDick? You're sentenced to 15 years in prison.
No! This is worse than the one time.
please, not another Family Guy reference, please.
Alright, fuck you. This is worse than the one time when I was a prostitute. Oh, hey baby, do you want a good time? Oh shit, alright, gotta run. Ah man, this is so not skater, dude. But that's radical right there. Eh, screw you, gay Tony, for touching me and shit. 369, damn she fine. Boom shotgun locker one more time. Alright guys, gonna have to try and keep it down right now because I'm in witness protection. Anyway, let's react to some epic skater dude clips. Yay, skater dude. Hey you, stop looking at my feet. It's kind of gay.
Alright, these people are about to do something really cool. Like the coon, not sponsored. Holy shit, he just jumped off. Wait, holy shit, is he gonna land? Is he gonna land or not? Oh, what the fuck? Where the hood?